Hello all my Pokemaniacs and Minecrafters alike. Welcome to another installment of our Minecraft Mondays, where we are whittling down our server down to bedrock just because we're bored and we think it would be fun to do. At least I do. Today this is our 26th overall Minecraft Monday, which means I've been loading these up for about 6 months now. If you guys have been watching from the very beginning, thank you for doing it, and don't forget, as usual, to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell to let you know when a new video goes live, as well as clicking the all notifications on. Also, don't forget to hit the description box up for the link to my Twitter and my Twitch accounts. And like I said, we've been doing this for 26 Mondays. It's 26 weeks, which is approximately half a year in terms of actual time. That's incredible. And if you guys are just jumping in on this particular video, stick around to the end. I'll have the end screen element for the playlist, so you can go back and watch the other 20-something other ones. And thank you so much for coming in, stepping by, watching, even if it's for a little bit. And I really don't have much stories to talk about today, so for this episode. Today was just a very depressing kind of day. I learned that if you can tell, I do record these episodes in advance, and the time of the actual recording of the video. Today they announced, convention announced that they will have to cancel their event. And so many events have been canceled because of the current, situation. If you don't know what the situation is, you don't need to know what I'm talking about. If you do know, I'm not gonna tell you, because, you know, I don't want that kind of discussion to happen. Well, we're just trying to escape it, you know? It's an escapism. That's why I'm doing this, basically. It's just a way to keep my mind off of things when I need to, and I need to right now, so it's a good day. And I feel like we're making good progress on this particular chunk of the server. We're doing it in 10x10 blocks, so that we don't go totally insane and do any bigger blocks and then get bored and not want to do it for a long time. I can just hunk it up in little blocks and then we go all the way down. Then when we get a bigger block, I can just do the walls, the thin walls. So that's what we're doing here. I've got We're doing 10 by 10 by square blocks, and however many down. I don't know how many down, but there's a lot down. Is it gonna go on all the way down to bedrock? I see some lupus or lipis, whatever the heck that blue ore is down there. It's usually in most of these servers that I've messed around like this in, there's usually some magma somewhere around it. That might be in the next wall over, or might have been. I don't know. I don't know how I'm oriented in relation to the other chunks that I've done or chunks that I have not done yet. I'm actually doing pretty well getting this particular hunk down, so looks we look about to be about oh, a third of the way down, maybe, or two-thirds, between half and two-thirds down. I can't really tell completely. And you won't really be able to tell until you hit the bedrock, or start seeing it anyway. So yeah, it's kind of goofy, kind of silly to do this, but it works in relieving stress. Not that I'm like super duper stressed, but I kind of am. Cause I don't know. At the time of the recording of this recording, I don't know where things are gonna lead. So I just need to do this. All the way down. That's a lot of blocks. We. Yeah, so it's just been quite a, it's been, these have been some trying times. Times that are trying. Don't know where it was going with that. But you never know. You never do, really, truthfully. Sorry if people are expecting more hype person. I'm not really that kind of a. I don't like to overhype. Unless it's like, oh my god, I caught a 2% Pokemon that was sh and then it's shiny or something like that, you know. That deserves some hype. But just tearing up bricks for Minecraft, that's not like you don't need to be like super duper ridiculously hyped for that. Just being more real, right? People want realism. Well, This is really high. I'm not really one to be overhyped about stuff. I do get excited about things, just not like ridiculously overexcited about something. And I'm hoping for Bedrock soon. So, what do you know? We're gonna finish up this round here, and then we're gonna have to call it for this recording because we're at 13 minutes almost. Well, we're gonna be at about 13. This one's gonna go a little over, but that's okay. So, in the meantime, I do wanna thank you guys all for coming through, watching. If you've been watching, again, if you've, like I said earlier, if you've been watching since the beginning of the series, thank you very much. And it does mean a lot to somebody who is creating or making videos and stuff like that, to see some people coming in and doing what they do. Watching and stuff, so. Watching the descent into, slow descent into crazy madness. Looks like we're going to be heading out soon, so I will again ask you, please like, comment, subscribe, click the links in the description box below for my Twitter and my Twitch accounts. Click the notification bell when you do subscribe, and click on all notifications to know when a video goes live. And also, don't forget to click on the end screen for the playlist, as well as the next video that I'll upload when I upload a new video to YouTube. And I hope that you guys have a good day. Bye.